James Barlow has been absolutely magnificent today.
James!